sunny day tomorrow, sunny
it's
Monday,
good.
Tuesday.
I think it's good. I think it will.
Tuesday is sunny all day. Wednesday you're going, isn't it?
Half a mile, turn right.
Is that the same as you're going to go?
It might be. Because we're coming...
It doesn't matter. If,
because we're coming in a different direction, my...
If there's a home place next to it, then it is. Oh, yeah, it is.
We go on the other side, you see, this way. This is the entrance that we're used to going.
But don't wait till we get there, don't make the contact.
When we go around the corner, look up at it, because it's
quite an interesting tree. It's from, you know,
in
the
quarter of a mile
here, this
turn
one here
right,
is
then turn left.
There's a few here. They're quite these are quite old here, but they're not native to UK. We're going right where they're flagged. You know the country Chile in South America? It's from there.
Turn right, then
and
turn left.
They grow on the mountain. It's a very ancient tree in tree family. It's very ancient.
We spiky. Yeah. We'll go past a few so we go the right hand side.
Turn right.
female trees. The trees are either male or female, and only the female trees have berries like this. This is a cedar, this one, up here, cedar tree. Again, this is another holly on this side, the yellow. So this is the Turkish bit. You can see the Turkish, they always put photographs. This is the military graves. You can see very symmetrical. They put all of them the same. That's where all the military. This is the Zoroastrian. So you can see the Zoroastrian will have, because it's from Iran and Assyria, if you look at Assyrian culture, they always have the wings like this. And you can see the symbolism of this. So this is the Zoroastrian area now. And on the left is the military ones here. So you can see this looks like fire, because they like the symbol of the fire. Yes.